the trek across the desert, holding onto the camel's tail.
Oh, yes.
Meeting Ibrahim. Oh, what was he wearing when you first saw her husband?
You want to talk about him?
Oh, my
God. No, 10 seconds. What was Ibrahim, her now husband, her introverted now husband?
Oh, my husband.
What was he wearing in Djibouti, in the refugee camp when you got there, holding onto the tail of the camel?
Yeah, and I arrived in there, and I was just to work again. I didn't think about marriage. Oh, no. Man, don't touch me. Don't look at me. That's what I did, whole 3 months. Then he saw me, he go, oh, she's new, huh? She just arrived. Who cares if I arrive here? He lived 9 years in Djibouti. All those women was not lucky, they got mad. I said, sorry, I'm lucky.